God, look at all the blood.
Thank you.
sleep in the super mutant's place.
So haunted.
All right. I will in a second stop rushing. Yeah, I don't know when we gonna recover from this. Is perfect. Oh, yo, they weren't even out here just a minute ago. Oh, this is a setup. Oh, this is a setup. This is a setup. Oh, this is a setup. Oh my gosh. Yo. Oh no. A little bit overconfident on this one. Oh snap. Oh snap. I'm still in danger? What? Yeah, don't we know? Jeez, folk, Phoebe. He's right there. What? There's another one? No. just wanted to check the house out. Can't even go over there. They just... Oh, man. It's messed up.
You've been lazy kid, and I show you respect, 'cause I know it.
I got thrown off from where I was supposed to be going. Baby, what the heck? Yo, will yo?
I'm gonna be sick.
Baby, shut up. You ain't gonna be sick, nothing. Oh, what? Yo, I can't even see what's happening. They dead? Oh, okay, cool. Can we turn these lights out? Shoot, no, we can't. Oh, go on. Hey, all in my eyes. Oh! My health points are going down, yo. Oh boy. Phoebe, you ain't doing nothing. Here you go, yo. Oh my gosh, Phoebe, yo. Yo, ain't nobody saving you. Bunk that. Yo, he's still. Hitting nothing. Dang, he ducked. Shoot. Baby, you full of it, yo. Where did he even go? Oh, he went down there, okay. He's still in there, though. I don't know if they on this floor or the one below me. Oh! No. Jeez. So messed up, bro. Oh, okay, they all dead. Okay, cool. Jeez. Ah, wasting stem packs on nothing, yo. Yo, really? Ugh. Yo, I was that close. I don't understand. Okay, so it's definitely this way. That's what I had did the first time. Ah, me. Nah. Oh my gosh. Mm-mm-mm-mm.
You ain't gotta question these. Sonny, I'ma always ride out. Even when we pass in need. Sonny, I'm yours and mine now. This is got me. Got you.
No. All right, here we go. Okay. All of this for it to be corrupted, that's messed up. Okay, got one. I'd get too old for this job if I had to deal with one more loose cannon officer playing by his own rules. I'm gonna lose my goddamn mind. He does not listen to destroying property again. That maniac Gibbs putting his life on the line. I swear this whole squad is the reason I got this ulcer. If the heartburn doesn't get me, it's constant trips to the bathroom, getting old is a bum deal. Thank God, only 3 more days to retirement, then I can maybe take the RV out of the woods, rent a cabin, finally finish my okay. Oh, Okay. Doctor, nice. Talking. Phoebe, stop being nosy looking at people's stuff. Alright, bye. Bye. Was talking just now. Oh my gosh. We didn't go this way. First try, baby. Ooh, nice gun right here. Yes. Yo, what? Let me see. What can I drop? What has a lot of weight to it? For like 40s. Let's drop some. Okay. Okay, I'm good now. I got that already. Shoot, I wanted to though. I feel like I'm missing something. I ain't go down here. So that's what it was. All right, baby, let's give it another shot. Oh, phew. File corrupted, no. Six four, that's a tall darn dude. Beard, arms, tattoo. Why does every black man have to have a tattoo, yo? I mean, I can't really say if he's black though. Could be Asian. Charges. possibly do. Okay. All corrupted. Okay. Doctor. Oh, I forgot. That's my darn name. Come on, who's doctor? Me. Oh.
Message to Alexander Strelnikov. My esteemed Mr. Yes. Strelnikov, I know someone of your profession values discretion above all else, but I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on. One bullet halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevio's head clean off. You, sir, are an artist. Are all the assassins from Russia as good as you? I seriously doubt it. But listen, your secret's safe with me.
Oh, shoot.
Eddie Winter, sign it off.
Ooh, he is so bad. No, I'm not shooting him. Oh, snap. No, I hate when they do that mess. Phoebe, you don't back up, though. Alright, you must be dead. Well, you good? What? Brrr, yeah. Can't jump on that. Gotta get my health back up though. Police, freeze. Okay. All right, we got to move out the way, yo. Will you move? Move out the darn way.
Security's too good.
Yo, that's messed up, man.
Hey, no way I'm cracking this.
She ain't gonna do it, okay. All right. Sorry, I hit you. Let me see. Dang, can barely carry that much. All right, let's go. Whoa. Oh, we was already here. It's on the other side, I think. Flip lighter. No. No. Yeah, okay. All right, let's go. Then we done here. Just All right, what's next? Oh boy. The heck? Jeez, sad, yo. Peace be unto you. Oh, okay, I know I am. All right. Police, please. Okay, we gotta, let's see. We gotta get over. Okay. It's so far. Right. Okay. What? Oh, I really want to get in that boat. Can't. I don't know where Phoebe at. I don't care though. Man, we gotta get some intelligence up. Definitely gotta do that next time. Oh shoot, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, yo, How does one even get up there? I know I can get up there. Let me figure this crap out again. Oh. Okay, I know. Okay, gotta be a way to get in there. Not up there. Man. How does one get up there? Oh, no. Oh, snap. I get up there. But how does one... Can't get up there though.
Did your brother come here?
Not yet. I gotta get up there somehow. Okay, let's figure this out. Alright, there gotta be another level. Gotta be another way up there. No, I'm missing it somehow. Oh boy, I know I'm missing it. Bro. How do I get up there? So lost right now. Let me see something. Oh. Oh. Okay, maybe, how does someone get up there, though? I don't understand. I gotta get up there. I'm gonna get up there, yo. Get in the ceiling right there. Let's see. I gotta be an idiot. I know. Oh, okay. I'm about to say no. That took darn 50 minutes to figure out. Alright, boom.
Yeah.
Move. Hey, dude. Yo, where's this captain, dude? Yo, yo, yo. Yo, what's cooking? That's the engine for the boat. What are we having a dinner tonight? What? Move, Phoebe. Always blocking me, man. You know anything? Do you understand anything about space? Gosh, all up in somebody's like. Okay, he got. Especially on this.
Stand down, I say. This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please afford him all appropriate courtesies.
Defending the Constitution.
All right then. Okay. Oh, okay. Who are you? Okay. Okay. How many done? I'm not an intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
Dude, if you don't back up off me, y'all.
This must be a misunderstanding. You invited me aboard.
No record found.
Stand down! That's an order. And for God's sake, use the accent.
I, Captain, standing down.
Dude, you bugging, man. I don't like robots. Can't trust technologies these days. I go up one more. Let's see. Right, this must be where he's at. A terrible knife. And that looks like a bottle of ketchup. Get some sleep. Oh my gosh, Phoebe. All in my face. Look at this view. Hey. Oh snap. Talk to me.
Hey, Captain.
Mr. Navigator, have the crew's nest scan 2 points off the port bow.
Don't do it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the progression of army.
First mate, Congressional Army? Why are you talking like that?
This is the pride of our Navy, the USS Constitution. As her commander, it is my privilege to enforce a certain measure of decorum amongst my crew.
What the hell?
You didn't explain.
Funny accent.
Look around you. In these times of great unrest, is it not prudent to adopt the manner of a more civilized time? If that answer is not to your satisfaction, I'm afraid you must make your peace with it.
Your lookout told me to come up here. Why?
I confess, we need your assistance. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. It calmed these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you.
A sad state of affairs for such a historic ship.
On that, we are in agreement. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
Reward! Give me some money!
I expect part of the payment up front.
What a singular request! Were you in the Navy, I would remind you of your oath. As a soldier, I will authorize a performance bonus payable immediately. Consult with the ship's purser. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look lively, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons. Kill them only as a last resort. A few warning shots usually suffice to scare them.
Oh my god, what the? I even see y'all. Oh, legend enemy has mutated. Who mutated? I want to know. Ah, my back. Yo, who's even throwing explosives? I didn't fire no cannons. Oh, he's too far. Oh, okay, I see what's happening. Hey. Oh boy. Where's that person at?
Patrolling. Warning. Overdue for 8 minutes.
Your very presence does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
Often just interject, as you put it.
Indeed, I do. I exclaim from exuberance, and not because I've been reprogrammed 5 times to wholeheartedly embrace these marvelous turns of phrase and anachronisms. With a fierce love and affection for our
the money that you got. You're still journey from the motherfucking block, baby. Yeah, yeah. You got money.
Why were you reprogrammed? Was the captain involved?
One will confide this only as a cautionary tale. The captain requires all crew to speak in the proper idiom. We are the inheritors of sacred tradition. There was a time I thought he was, well,
oh, oh my bad.
Marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies, including replacement power cables, sir. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
Can't someone else repair it?
The rest of this crew is programmed for more martial pursuits, and they are, dare I say, useless in this endeavor. Oh, were I hale and hearty, but fate is a cruel mistress.
How'd you lose your arms?
They were stolen from me in their prime, with a full 2 centuries left on their warranty. The scavenger scum blasted them off me as I valiantly defended our ship systems. But the ship surge still with us.
Who's a Sir John?
What happened to him?
Sadly, he is no longer with us. Another casualty in our thrice-cursed war with the scavengers.
Yeah, you guys losing too many people. I don't think I want to join this news.
Look around. The captain's mission brought us here, but it was the surgeon who rebuilt the Constitution. Now it falls to us to carry on his work. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me. Accept my undying gratitude.
Yo, what's with this music playing? Yo, Phoebe, you don't know nothing about spaceship. You going to sleep?
Thank you.
Oh boy. Alright, dude, I've heard you say that a dozen times already now. Steal it, steal it. I want to get paid.
Warning, overdue for
Yo, I was loading so. Did it freeze? It did freeze. Doggone. heck is happening with this game? Alright, hopefully, thank goodness, yo. I don't know what that was all about. Cut. Definitely gotta do that. Oh, perfect, yo. What? Yeah, I don't have time for this mess, yo. I really don't.
Hey.
You gotta help. My father's been kidnapped.
Who kidnapped him?
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
I'm sorry, dude. I ain't paying.
Do you know where they took him?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map.
Here's the ransom. Pay them when they come back.
Oh. Okay. Thanks. Just hope I can trust those raiders to keep their promise.
Dude, I'm gonna do what I was doing the first time now. Yo, what? Golly. Oh, I just got radiation from that bullcrap. Oh, wow. Oh wow. Yo. Oh what? Yo, what? Oh, who is shooting me? Like, what? Don't even know where it's coming from. Oh, wow. We gotta get endurance, right? That's what we need to work on. Oh! Oh, wow. What? Yo is messed up. What the heck? Oh my god. I don't even know who's shooting at me from that angle. Oh, bye Phoebe, dead. Oh, it's somebody up there. Bro, yo. Somebody above. Okay. I see where they're coming from. Okay. So, who is shooting up there, I wonder? Okay. Yo, what? That's not, okay. You know what? I know how to stop you. I know how to stop you. Where did he go? I know he's still over there. Oh, I see. The move done came down this way. Did he come all the way down? Oh! I don't even know where he went. This is not a good. You guys die. Shoot, I ain't got time for that. Where is that? Oh, snap, I see him now. Thank you. Oh, gone. Oh, I'm about to die. Yeah, I lost my gun somewhere. Yo, he was dying, he just got messed up. Stay in one spot and get shot up like that. Ain't nobody doing that. Oh. Ah. Where is he? Oh, he's above me. Yo, where? Oh, nah. Yo, what? Hey. Oh. Say what?
It was starting to do that thing where it just gets over you
over and over. Uh huh. Oh, I see. Oh, you over here. I see you. Fallout, but I'm getting beat. I keep getting attacked by all these guys. I keep getting attacked by these super mutants. It's not cool. It's not even funny no more. Eh, died.
What happened just now?
I don't know. Something going on with you.
Instagram is
tripping. Instagram been ever since this whole update started. Like, Instagram was blocking me from even liking like posts and stuff. It had blocked me from liking anything. I'm like, what? I'm like, that's crazy. I'm like,
doing way too much
for real. Yo, I just got past this part. I'm mad because I got pretty far on where I need. Oh my gosh. No, it's like he's throwing mini nukes at me. And I had got far to where I was like in the center. And then I got shot up. I should have saved it. I wasn't thinking. Because I'm trying, because where I am, where I get, where I have to like spawn in and start over, I'm like in the middle of crossfire. So I'm trying to get away from that, and I keep getting mini nukes. Yeah, yeah, I'm trying. Oh my god, I can't see. Yo, where is he even shooting me from? I know he's above me though. Alright, going for it. Yeah, because it said I had to go check out the satellite. Reverier satellite or something. I wish they can learn how to cover. I really wish they'd learn how to cover. You know? Like, be able to duck down and stuff. Like, you just kind of... Huh? Oh, shoot. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh my god, not the one with the grenade. No, no, don't come near me. Don't come near me. No, 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 no. Oh god, I'm dead. Oh. Why he didn't go after Phoebe? That would have been better. Oh man, I'm about to get frustrated. I'm trying to figure out where this distress signal is coming from, and all these darn. This is the third round, not in the same spot, of course, but this is like the third round. That everywhere I've been going, it's been nothing but darn super mutants everywhere I've been going, and I'm about to get pissed off. I really am. Every single time. Everywhere I've been going. And I was trying to figure out this facility. I knew what I was getting myself into. I had shot up all the super mutants that I saw. You know. And there was nothing on the map. And as soon as I go in this building, there's a darn automatic machine weapon. And it's like super mutants. Like five of them coming out of nowhere. And I'm just like, that's not cool. Oh, suicider. Doggone. Oh, I shot him in the with the grenade in his gun, and he just blew up. That's cool. What? Yo, where are they? Yo. Where is he? Oh, he's still. Oh my gosh, yo, what the heck? I'm so sick of the one shooting mini nukes at me, it's not cool. Yeah, they were shooting mini nukes at me. Oh, there's one behind me. Oh, no. Please die. Please die. See, you can't get no cover. Oh my god. And I. Oh, I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying. 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 Oh, thank goodness. Let me hurry up and I know the super mutant did not just say, "Oh yeah." No. Yo, this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, no, 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 oh my gosh. Yo, Phoebe must have got messed up. Come on. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Hurry up and get him. Yo, they doing me dirty. I was just ganged up by three of them. One was shooting me from the behind. I had to kill him. Then two of them just come charging at me out of nowhere. They were not that close to me before. Phoebe sucks. Oh no. What? How he get so close to me like that? Oh, load the darn gun. What are you doing? Yo, my gun won't even load. Like, oh man, this is embarrassing. Yo, am I out of bullets? What is happening? Yo, man, this is not. For some reason, my gun would not reload for nothing. Oh. My gun would not reload. Like, what is up with that? What was up with that? Oh. This darn super mutant brute is getting at me. Yeah, it's a super mutant brute. And there's a super mutant with darn mini nukes. And then there's another super mutant all coming at me at one time. Every time. I'm at where the satellites are.
Oh, that's a
high level. That's why. I am dying. I'm about to get me a real quick because that's where I'm messing up at, because I saved when my health was super low. But I had to do what I had, you know, the last minute. Would you die already, my dude? Oh my god, what? Oh wow, man. That was a horrible death. Yo, how do I died with my neck slit open and my back, I was like curled back on my knees. That's how I died. That was a nasty death. That was a nasty death. Whoa, you was not that close to me last time. Where did he even come from? That's not cool, man. Yo. That was a nasty death. Oh, now my head got chopped off.
Did you get his head?
It got chopped off. I'm not having fun anymore. Yo, how you oh my god, it's like fighting with the darn hole with these guys. Die. Oh my gosh, yo. Die, yo, my gun won't load. Am I out of bullets, yo? You load the gun up so slow. Like, I don't understand that. I'm so slow when he's getting attacked. Yo, who is even shooting me? No, this is not good. It's the darn Merlusk or wherever the heck they called. Oh my. I can't do this. This is not right.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh my gosh.
Who's that,
Bri-Bri? No. Yep. Oh my gosh, yo. I don't need this. I don't need this right now. Yo, I don't need this.